Hi everyone, Kathy Ryan in Bundaberg, Queensland here. And you said before you were a 40 by 50 centimetre canvas, and I've added a little bit of black paint. There's nothing in the centrepiece here. And I just had an idea, and I'd like to try it out. There's some black paint, I can scoop that. And I had some leftover black from here, so I've put it in here not to waste it. And where's my towel? And I thought I'm going to put black and gold in this jug and white in this jug, then put the white one inside the black one and then tip them out and see what I get. I don't know what's going to happen. I haven't done this before, but I think it's worth a bit of a try. So I'm just going to take the lids off here. I haven't got any OGX in these, but there is Floetrol in the pouring medium. The paints and pouring medium recipes you'll find below show more under this video. I hope this works. I don't have a split cup, it's on my agenda. And I just suddenly thought, hey, you know, this might work. Might not, but you never know. Alright, so I think that's about enough. And I do happen to like black, gold, and the white, of course. So they can come over here, out of my way. And give that a little shake. Put the white into the smaller. Well, of course, you don't have to use these colours. Nobody said you did. Here we go. I'm just putting the one inside the other. And this is going to be a bit of a... Right, so I'll have to tilt it a bit this way. And are you coming? Maybe it didn't work. Oh yes, here we go. Goodness gracious. Okay, let's be a bit gentle. And back. Down nice and even. So what do I want? Some more black around the edge. I am getting cell activity here. Goodness, that is so pretty. Just move this black around so I've got more for my paint to actually roll around on. So I think what I might do is bring it over this way and then that way, bring back to the center. I something like this. Coming down. Should be able to stretch him out. He hasn't come down over this corner properly yet, which he's doing now. Gotcha. And around we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Oh, I'm going to bring it down just a tad. Yes. There we go, people. It's well worth having a go if you suddenly think, oh, I think I could handle that. What a good idea. You should really try, because you never know. Look at this. So what I'm going to do, not fussed with the spots. So I'm going to try and wash them up a bit. They're from the Floetrol, I'm sure. But what's that cut? That looks good now. See, better than the dots and spots. I think so anyway. I'll stick to that story. I'm going to wash my hands off. And, and then I'll give it a torch, get rid of some of the air bubbles. Sorry about that, I just had to turn the fan around. Knife here, and I might bring some of these up or down. I might leave it alone. Now I've done it. Shouldn't have done that. All right. So what can I do? I can tilt it a bit more this way and maybe cover some of those up, because I've got rather a lot of paint still on there anyway. Put them up there. Okay. Oh yeah, I think I'm liking it better now anyway. Bring that down, and then I'm going to lose some of this thicker stuff here. This. And then bring it back.
like it. I like that. Right, and there's more white spots coming up. Go away, Mr. Floetrol. Come on, play another day. Wish I hadn't done that. There's the white. That might do it. I'm such a fiddler, right? No, I shouldn't do this, that and the other. I go right ahead anyway. And next thing you know, I do something like this. Making more of a mess. I'm going to keep trying till I get what I want. And that's a repair job. Okay. I'm happy. Yes. Taking this paint up on the edges, eh? Get rid of the fingerprints. My ghostly apparition. I think he looks kind of cute. Right, wiping off the hands, and I'll bring you down to take a look. So the recipes for the paints and pouring medium are below the video under show more, and if you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up more videos into YouTube. And that's where all the dots and spots were. There's still dots and spots, but not as many as there were. And as you can see, the gold is coming through quite nicely. I'm going to do some more like this and see about sorting out. Look at that black and gold, that's unbelievable. Get this down a little bit more perfect. Alright, well thank you very much for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.